Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching Weather on the Web. Fair skies will greet you as you wake up this morning on this Tuesday and begin to head out the door. Temperatures are warm again, as you might imagine, and it feels rather muggy. 73 in Fayetteville, 76 in Fort Smith, 78 in Poteau, and in Rogers, 75. Today, we're going to look for sunny to partly cloudy skies, getting even hotter. The afternoon highs in northwest Arkansas will be in the mid to upper 80s, and in the River Valley, we'll have many more low 90s. Winds are again coming in from the south at 10 to 15. Gusts will be up to 20 and 25 miles an hour. Now, I've already told you that the temperatures will be in the 80s and low 90s, but look at this. When you combine that gusty southerly wind that increases the moisture out there, heat plus humidity, that equals heat index. And heat index values today for some folks could be in the triple digits, like Fort Smith, possibly up to 101 later this afternoon, Salisaw, possibly up to 100. Elsewhere, it is definitely going to be warm and sticky, I should say hot and sticky, as we transition into the rest of the afternoon forecast. Tomorrow, we'll be looking at a comparable situation, so be ready. Now, afternoon highs today, let me show you the numbers. 88 in Bella Vista, 88 in Rogers. Later this afternoon, it'll be 88 in Fayetteville and 90 in Gravette, dropping you into the upper part of the River Valley, 90 in Cedarville, 91 in Van Buren, 92 in Fort Smith, but again, you'll know that it's going to be so humid when that heat index value, remember, for Fort Smith was projected to be 101, so about 10 degrees warmer than the base temperature. 93 in Mena, 92 in Waldron. So what can you expect as we transition into the middle of the work week and then eventually into the extended forecast? Well, how about some sunshine, at least for your today and tomorrow forecast, but by the middle of the work week, we'll increase the clouds and transitioning into Thursday and Friday, we'll pick up the possibility of scattered showers or maybe a few isolated thunderstorms. Spring ends on Friday and summer comes in on Saturday and we start a new season very quickly. Temperatures are staying warm to hot for the next several days. There's the 30% chance of showers on Thursday. Friday, we're going to move up to a 40% chance of showers. Most of that will be in the morning. Saturday and Sunday will be dry, and Monday moving back up into the upper 80s and low 90s. Have a good day.